Hello everyone. We are here at the development center of Argo AI, the partner of Volkswagen Commercial Vehicles when it comes to autonomous driving. Today, we get a first glimpse at the new ID. Buzz and its autonomous version right here. Now, this is the all-new ID. Buzz, but it's also a special version because this is prepared for autonomous driving. And with its technology that we see here, it's obvious that many additions have been done. For instance, the long-range LiDAR that sits on the roof of this vehicle has the ability to capture objects in a distance of up to 1300 feet. We also have mid and short range LiDARs here at the vehicle so that the surrounding of the vehicle is properly viewed. And we also use radar technology on the vehicle with devices in the front, the side, and the rear of the vehicle as well. And last not least, on top, we have 14 cameras, which give a perfect 360-degree surround view. Those laser rays have the ability to measure a distance to any object that is surrounding the vehicle. Same with radar, but radar has another quality that if you have a foggy situation, if you have a snowy situation, you also can cut through and still get a clear picture of what is ahead of you as long as the radar unit itself is clear. Given that you have any road sign, you would see this road sign with all of the three sensors, right? But LiDAR and radar technology would only enclose the form of it, whereas the actual content, your speed limit or the stop sign, would only be seen by the camera and read as such. It's the combination of all sensors that enable the vehicle to get a perfect 360-degree view. Why is that? A driver has only the perspective from the driver's seat using the two eyes. Now, if you see the locations where all of those devices have been mounted at the vehicle, the eyes of the driver are basically everywhere. And all of this information is collected and transferred into the computer, which then makes the driving decision as a virtual driver. So what's the purpose? Why are we developing autonomous driving? Volkswagen Commercial Vehicles has chosen Argo and Moya as partners for this project. In 2025, we want to offer ride pooling in the city of Hamburg and other cities to follow. In ride pooling, you can order a ride to your destination and share the ride with other people. Currently, we are already in the market with Moya, but those are vehicles that are operated by a driver. And in the future, we will have both cars with the driver and without. The advantage of those cars that are used for ride pooling is they're basically used all day and night. So we make use by lowering the inner city congestion and making sure that people who want to go to the city or must reach a destination within the city can share a ride, and therefore we reduce traffic congestions in the city and make it safer in addition.